Smart Admin Tweaks is a powerful and very easy to use plugin for WordPress, allowing you to change many hidden WordPress settings or features that are usually not available directly. Most of these tweaks can be found on the internet for use within the theme functions PHP file, but using this plugin will make this job much easier because you will not need to make any changes to any of the files, and you can easily move settings from one installation to another without any additional coding. And of course, messing with functions PHP always leaves a possibility that you make a mistake and cause a website to break. So, as you can see, there are several panels available with tweaks, and the first one is called General. These are the tweaks that don't fit into any other category. And as you can see, you have a list of tweaks and you can activate each one of them. Some of the tweaks have settings. On the left side, you have option to enable all tweaks or disable, and you can of course enable individual tweaks like this. Whatever changes you make, click Save, and the tweaks are now saved and automatically applied. For tweaks to work, of course, you need the plugin active all the time. Next panel is Admin Bar. Here you have settings that will help you control the admin bar here on top. For instance, we can easily disable WordPress logo, and let's remove new content. This is for front end, and we can do the same for admin site. And here it is. WordPress logo and item for new content is gone. Next panel is admin. These are tweaks that relate only to administration side of WordPress. And you can choose to disable some widgets. Most of these widgets are not really needed, so you can safely remove them. And this tweak is better than using screen options, because it will prevent widgets from loading at all. Screen options can be used to hide widgets, but they are still present. Using the tweaks will remove each of these widgets from loading and save you some loading time. Rewriter panel allows you to change slugs for URLs for author and search. Media tab contains tweaks relating to images, galleries, and things like that. So you can change quality of JPEG files. When WordPress resizes images, it will always compress to this value here, and you can put it to 100% to prevent any quality loss. You can also enable this to get a cleaner output for image and gallery code, and with that you can fully style them using the theme, and get real responsive output for these images. Post panel contains tweaks relating to posts and post types, so you can control autosave revisions, control how often the trash is emptied, or even disable auto trash e auto draft deletion. You can also enable the excerpt four pages, and you can change the excerpt length that is automatically generated. 55 words is default, you can put any other number. Header panel contains tweaks that will help you remove some of the elements added to page head by WordPress, and these are the various links for feeds, WordPress version, extra feeds, home link, parent and start, so you can disable any of this you don't actually need. Global are settings relating to user management and things like that, and in the multi-site mode this global panel is available only to super admin in the network mode. You can allow logging by email, change the length of the authentication cookie, disable contact methods added automatically, and add some new contact methods that are popular now. With this change, if you go to edit profile page, you will see this new contact methods here, Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, and Skype. And the previous default ones are gone. All settings can be exported into file and later imported back. So with this you can set up one installation and export all settings for it into file, and then later import that file on another installation and apply the same settings with just a few clicks without a need to go through every setting again. Let's go back to how the tweaks look like. As you can see, each tweak has a title and description. This description is very important, and it's important for you to read it and understand what the tweak does. Some tweaks have settings like this one or this one or this one, and you have an option to activate. Whatever you set here, if the tweak is not activated, it will not be used. Some tweaks like this one have additional information. So if you click that button, you will get extra information about the tweak. It is very easy to use the plugin. As you can see, read the tweak, activate and set it up if needed, and you are good to go. Version 2.0 has 50 tweaks in total, and more tweaks will be added in the future versions. As you can see, some panels now have few tweaks, some have a lot of tweaks like this general panel, but it all depends on the need and on the features. It is important to keep some of the tweaks on the separate panel for you to find it easier and to have some logic in the tweaks organization.